Our top nine shots of the day. And we start with Rafa Cabrera Bello on the 252-yard second hole, playing in the Spanish Armada with Sergio and John Rahm. A birdie, vamos, for Rafa. Now in the seventh hole, Brian Gay, the Redan hole, playing at 184 yards. Gay qualifying out of the Columbus sectional qualifier for this U.S. Open. Using the slope beautifully, bringing it in from the right. Setting up a kick-in birdie. A beautiful shot from Brian Gay. Now to the eighth hole, Dustin Johnson found the greenside bunker in two. And then one hop and around and in. Knuckles for his brother and a birdie for DJ. Now Ian Poulter on the 11th hole, the shortest par five in golf, is coined by Lee Trevino. Of course, it's only actually a par three, but Poulter almost makes a one. Just off the flagstick, an easy deuce, and a round of 69 for Poulter. Now Justin Thomas in the 12th hole, a 407-yard drive, just 106 yards in, and this wedge dances right in front of the hole. Even took a look on the way by. Great shot by JT. Then Russell Henley also on the 12th. JT makes it the easy way. Russell Henley makes it the fun way. An unexpected birdie in his round of 69. We'll stay at 12. Henley missed the green to the right. Scott Piercy missed to the left. This from 80 feet all the way across the green. And boom, baby. A 69 for Piercy as well. And we'll stay on the 12th. Quite a few good shots today on 12. Jason Day knocks in his chip after his third shot roll back to his feet, shakes his head. Not a great day for Day, but a great shot there. And then on 18, Dean Burmester, a wedge from 103 yards. Up in the air, it looks good, and a slam dunk. A closing eagle to end his round. And what a way to end our top shots of round one.